Pacers on the gate. Race 5 live. Here they come. There they go. From the far outside, this dragon rocks. Manhattan again, also in the early fray. Watch my luck towards the inside. And go back to I Wish You Well. Trying to squeeze into a five hole there is Jameson. We saw that work just moments ago from post eight. This time with Kiwi Focus. That one followed by Outlaw I'm a Hot Vixen. The final three, Woodmere Kaylee, Kay Shadow, and Linwood Beach Girl. So everybody's got a spot. And out of that third spot, there goes McNair tugging on the right line with This Dragon Rocks to the top. First quarter was in 28-2. We got a new race leader. Her name is This Dragon Rocks in front by two. Manhattan again will gladly take the pocket in third. Watch my luck. A gap of two back and forth as I Wish You Well. Fifth, Kiwi Focus starts to the outside. Does that force the head of Christophru? No. Following that one's move is Jury with Woodmere Kaylee towards the inside. That's Outlaw I'm a Hot Vixen. Kay Shadow and Linwood Beach Girl. The half was reached in 58-1. That's 29-4 in the second panel. It's This Dragon Rocks getting some heat now in the form of Kiwi Focus in third. Manhattan again, a sweet setup in fourth, second over for Watch My Luck. Gapping back in fifth, down along the rail. That is I Wish You Well. To the outside of that one, Woodmere Kaylee. Three high, here comes Houdon with Kay Shadow. Final two, Linwood Beach Girl. And down along the pylons is Outlaw I'm a Hot Vixen. 127 flat. This Dragon Rocks turns them in. Off cover now, three high. Gagne with Watch My Luck, but they still have yet to grab This Dragon Rocks. Watch My Luck, another try towards the outside. Also putting in a late bid, it's I Wish You Well. This Dragon Rocks begging for the line. It's Watch My Luck. Luck of the Irish. It is the Eve. Gagne, Watch My Luck in the final strides over I Wish You Well. 155 flat.